tickle the ivories if you... Oh, no! Yo, 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 Little Apple back now. Once again, that's right. We're back with some more Jelly Mario. That's right. Rolling with my jelly homies. Right, last time I played, I got Thanos snapped a bunch. But this time, we're kicking some booties. Mario has decided that he doesn't like to get... Oh, no, don't touch it! Yeah, I learned my lesson the last... Okay, where do I go here? Do I just run into the castle? There, okay, I think that did it. Am I in the castle? There we go, now I'm in the castle. Oh yeah, Mario, you looking pretty good. You been working out or something? You been working on that jelly-like figure? No, no, oh no. Oh, I don't like this. How am I supposed to get past that? Thanos snapped once again. Burfin' bean burritos. Gross, who would eat that? No one would eat that. Oh man, it makes me start in the same place. Okay, I don't know how to get past this fireball stick thingy. Okay, yes, right under there. Oh no, no, don't touch it. Oh no, 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 don't touch the lava. Oh, 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 I'm pretty sure my pinky toe touched that. Okay, come on, Wacky Wobbles. You can do this. Come on, Jelly Mario. No, no. Oh, Thanos playing the pianos. That would actually be kind of hard when he has the Infinity Gauntlet to play the piano. Because it's pretty chunky, like Chunky Monkey. I don't know how you would tickle the ivories if you... Oh, no! Oh, no! Seriously, this is legit hard. Like, legit. Like, totes legit. Yo, Jelly Mario is jam-packed full of fun! Ah! Chupacabra chimichangas! You guys ever had one of those? Chimichangas made out of chupacabras? Yeah, you ever seen the sequel to Willy Wonka? It's called Chupacabra and the Chocolate Factory? I don't even know! Oh, you hit me right in the booty! You see that? The fire stick hit me in the booty and then exploded. I hate it. Always getting Thanos snapped. How are you guys doing today? I really hope that you guys are doing so good and that you have not been Thanos snapped ever. And like, if you did get Thanos snapped at any point, I hope you came back, you're fine. Come on, Dingle Dangles, no! Woo, wait! Come on, come on, come on, come on, just gonna do some rolling. Keep rolling, rolling, no! It hit my nose! Ah! I was trying to pick my boogers with the fiery jelly stick. You should know better than that, Mario. Don't try and pick your boogers with a fiery jelly stick. Nothing but bad things will happen. It's just, I can't get past this stupid level. Oh my gosh, the fire sticks. Okay, this time it's gonna juke and I'm gonna jive. Okay, there we go. No, 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 no. Okay, there we go, okay. Move right under that. Oh yeah, we're gonna do a little conga. Yeah, baby, no! Farting on flamingos on a Friday. Blah. I think that's the only day that you're allowed to fart on flamingos. Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is just what I heard through the grapevine. And the grapevine, like all the grapes on the grapevine, they know a lot. They're good friends, I trust them. Okay, here we go. No, 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 don't. Okay. Yes, rolling with my jelly. Oh yeah, what's your guys' favorite thing to put jelly on? Let me know. And then second of all, why would you do that? Jelly is my friend, and he doesn't like it when you stick him on stuff, when you spread him around. He doesn't like to be spread so thin. He doesn't like it when you do that. I'm never gonna get past this level. Okay, just gonna wait for it. Okay, that looks good. There we go. Yes, look at this, I made it past. Oh, there's more fire sticks. Okay, that one still looks like it's stuck up there. Oh yeah, just skating on by. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Oh, this is crazy. It kind of looks like a dragon tail or something, or like a scorpion tail. Or I don't know, get over here! You know, scorpion, what are we talking about? We're talking about being jelly! Are you guys jelly? Are you jelly that I'm playing this game? No! Are you kidding me? Mario is definitely not my homie. He is not my homie. Not even my jelly homie. Yeah, I already have a jelly homie. I gotta start this level all over again. Are you kidding me with this? Oh, it was so far. No, no, no! Oh! That one like tickled my nose hairs for a second, which is weird. I don't even have a nose. Mario jelly time. Mario jelly. Whoa. Man, Mario's like a fish out of water here. Like a jelly out of water. Like a jellyfish. Maybe that's what I'm actually supposed to be. It's like a jellyfish. Do jellyfish move like Mario moves in this game? Maybe that's where they got their inspiration. Okay, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Come on, roll with it. Now don't touch the fire stick. Don't touch it. It's too hot to handle, you guys. You should know this by now. Okay, okay, well, come on, Wacky Wobbles. Yeah, that's right. Blip, 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 blip. That's my impersonation of the song playing. Blip, 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 blip. Even the song sounds like jelly. Okay, 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 that's good. That's good. Carefully. Just gotta go real slowly. Mario needs an upgrade real bad. Yeah, seriously, he needs some of those magic mushrooms. Or maybe if we could just find a checkpoint, that'd be great. That'd be amazing. Okay, wait for it, wait for it. Get away, fire stick. Try not to pick my nose when I go by. Okay, okay. Slow, slow. No, what? Are you kidding me? I didn't even touch it. And even if I did, throw me a bone. It was just a leg. Just blow off the leg. I don't have legs. I don't need them. Why does Mario need them? He could be a floating head for all I care. He could still make it. Okay. Please, now don't die. I've played this level so many times. Okay, stay towards the bottom. No, 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 no. Oh, no, he's gonna come from the other side. Okay, okay, okay. It's kind of like seaweed flapping in the wind. I'm serious, you guys. Don't. Keep your jelly fingers to yourself. Keep them to yourself. Okay, come on, Wacky Wobbles. Yeah, swimming in nothing. All right. Oh, are you kidding me? The checkpoint was right there. I made it to that point like three times and then I died in the last fire stick. Is that what these things are called? They just look like fire sticks, so that's what I'm calling. Yeah, yeah. Look at that jelly action. Look at those legs wobbling. Wacky Wobbles. A wiggle with a jiggle. That's right. All right, what the? Okay, that's a fireball. Oh, I bet I'm close to Bowser. What the heck? This thing, he's bouncing where I'm bouncing. No, get away from me. Stupid fireball. What the heck? It's bouncing wherever it wants. No, no, no. Ah, it's going after my butt. Ah, don't touch my butt. No, there's more. Son of a. No, no, no. Turkey tambourines. No. Okay, got past that one. Oh, oh, no, no. Bowser, stay over there. Stay, okay. Okay, okay. I'm feeling good, feeling good. Yes, there's the axe. I got an axe to grind. Yo. All right, then hit it. Yeah, what the? What? Well, how did I get Thanos snapped that time? I got Bowser snapped, actually. Bowser was the one that hit me, but he didn't even hit me. It was like his, I don't know, his Thanos sparkles. I hate it when I get hit with Thanos smarkles. Smarkles? What's a smarkle? Farkle smarkle. I think I developed jelly for brains by playing this game too much. I'm gonna get past this jelly. Yo, I wanna get past this jelly fireball. I hate jelly fireballs. No, no, stop it. It's trying to hit me in the navel. I don't like it when fireballs hit me in the navel. The belly button, that's what I'm saying, you guys. Did you know that's another word for belly button? Navel? Really makes a whole new meaning when you say naval officer, right? Officer of belly buttons! Ah, it did. That one hit me in the belly button. Beef and bean belly buttons. Weird. Who's eating burritos made out of belly buttons? Well, that's disgusting. Although not quite as disgusting as someone that would eat an apple. You guys, why would you do that? I'm getting a little frustrated here, okay. Yeah, Mario make you bounce, bounce. Wiggly block make you bounce, bounce. Oh, no, no, we're not playing that game. We're not playing any games with jelly fireballs or jelly bouncers. We're just gonna jump right over this. Okay, hit that. Okay, don't let them all, okay, no, get away from me. If he dies, that could make me die. So yeah, you stay down there, get him out of here. Yes, Bowser exploded. Yeah, I was right there the whole time. Are you kidding me? I was right at the end and I just barely died. I was too busy going for the axe. But you know what, I shouldn't have gone for the axe because in any other game or any part of the game, you're not actually supposed to touch or collect anything, so I should have just kept going. Get out of my way, Toad! Yeah, Toad touched my jelly booty. Yeah, how you like that? Oh yeah, winner, winner. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. This is a weird game, but it's a lot of fun. And it's free, so that's cool too. All right, until next time,